If you're a black American, you've noticed many of us are out of work. You probably also noticed a huge increase in immigration. Those two facts are related. Studies show immigration accounts for 40% of the decline in the employment of black men. And mass immigration is also a cause of the decline in black wages. It's time to stand up for black Americans' jobs. Ask our leaders where they stand. Paid for by the Coalition for the Future American Worker.